Last year, whenever he started the climbing club, he was like, so I signed you up. And I was like, oh, when does it start? Today? So I just kind of got pushed into it.
I should get some major props because she's probably the best climber that I've ever recruited. And people just think, well, it makes sense because you climb all the time, so of course she's gonna be good. But to me, it doesn't make sense because she hasn't been climbing that long, and yet she was like at the very top the whole season long.
I went into it with the mentality of like, you kind of have to have years of experience to be good at it. I'm pretty competitive just because I want to see that like constant upward trend.
As a parent thought, you know, all growing up, it's like, well, she's really gifted. What's kind of more of a blessing is just how humble she is through it all, how good she is at school or at climbing. You'll never hear her say it. Now I have a partner to climb with that's my own daughter, you know?